Hey friends, I am Nitin from EduUdr. Today in this video we will talk about algorithmic complexity, time and space complexity, average and worst case analysis, asymptotic notations, big data, big omega and big omega notations. Algorithmic complexity. Algorithmic complexity is a very important topic in the computer science, as the algorithmic complexity will give you an idea about how long will a program run on an input and how much space will it take, and also if the problem is solvable or not. This results into the understanding of algorithmic complexity provides the programmers will insight into the efficiency of their code. Complexity is also important to several theoretical areas in computer science, including algorithms, data structures, and complexity theory. There are two algorithmic complexity. First one is time complexity. The time complexity is the amount of time required by an algorithm to execute. Actually, it does not measure in seconds or milliseconds because computer time is dependent on hardware and processor, etc. As this is why it is measured in terms of number of operations. Some general order that we may consider, that is big O of C is less than big O of log n is less than big O of n is less than big O of n log n, and so on. We'll talk about of these big O notations afterwards. And here where C is some constant. Here we take one example. Here is a find function which takes an argument like array name, length of array and the key which we have to find. Here I value is 0. Here one while loop is considered. Here one condition is checked, that is I is less than length of array or not. In while loop we are taking one if statement in which one condition has been checked, which is array of I is equal to key or not. If it is equal, it returns I and increments I. If it is not equal, it returns minus 1. Here the array size is equal to m and initial value of I is 0. Thus the number of dominating operations executed by this algorithm ranges from 1 to n. Therefore the number of comparisons are n in this worst case. Therefore the time complexity is becomes big of n. Here are some examples of algorithms like push, pop, nq, dq accessing an array element which has the time complexity big of 1, binary search which has big of log n, linear search which has big of n, heap sort, quick sort and merge sort having big of n log n, selection sort, insertion sort, bubble sort which has big of n square, matrix multiplication have big of n cube, and towers of Hanoi has big of 2n. Space complexity. As the name suggests, the space complexity of an algorithm is the amount of memory it needs to run for completion. Space complexity can be defined as amount of memory required for an algorithm to execute. The difference between space complexity and time complexity is that the space can be reused. Average and worst case analysis. First of all, worst case complexity. The worst case complexity is the complexity of an algorithm when the input is worst possible with respect to the complexity. For example, if we have to find an element from an array, if it does not belong to the array, then it will become the worst case complexity of that algorithm. Average complexity. Average complexity is the complexity of an algorithm that is average over all possible inputs, assuming the uniform distribution over the inputs. If, for example, if the element way which I have taken to find in the array, it will be found at middle place or somewhere. Let's take a look at why worst case is analysis. Worst case running time. It is the longest running time for any input of size n. We usually concentrate on finding only the worst case running time, that is the longest running time for any input of size n because of the following reasons. The worst case running time of an algorithm gives an upper bound on the running time for any input. Knowing it provides the guarantee that the algorithm will never take any longer. For some algorithms, the worst case occurs over fairly often. For example, in searching a database for a particular piece of information, the searching algorithm worst case will often occur when the information not present in the database. The average case is often roughly as bad as the worst case. Coming to the asymptotic notations. First of all, big data notation. The notation that bounds a function within a constant factors is known as big data. Definition: for a given function g of n, we denote g of n the set of functions. G of n equal to f of n, there exists positive constants c1, c2 and no such that 0 less than or equal to c1. G of n is less than or equal to f of n is less than or equal to c2 g of n for all n greater than or equal to numbers. In simple words, if we have the function f of n, it will not go beyond the c2 g of n and the c1 g of n in whole execution. The value of f of n will bound between the c2 g of n and the c1 g of n, where c1, c2 are the constants. Big omega notation. Big omega notation provides an asymptotic lower bound of a function. Definition: for a given function g of n, we denote g of n the set of functions. The g of n equal to f of n, there exists a positive constant c and no such that 0 less than or equal to c g of n is less than or equal to f of n for all n greater than or equal to numbers. In simple words, if you have the function f of n, it will not go less than the c g of n. It means f of n will always greater than the c into g of n, where c is a constant. Big O notation. We use big O notation to give an upper bound of a function to within a constant factor. Definition: for a function g of n, we denoted by big O of g of n the set of functions big O of g of n equal to f of n. There exists a positive constant c and number such that 0 less than f of n is less than c into g of n for all n greater than or equal to numbers. In simple words, as the name suggests, c g of n will be the upper bound of f of n, means f of n cannot go beyond the c g of n. As we are only bothering about the worst case complexity of an algorithm, we use big O notation generally to show the time complexity of any algorithm. Thanks for watching this video. Hope you get it all. Please subscribe and like and share this video. Goodbye.